It's only about 20 degrees here this morning, and the snow underneath is a little bit crispy.